Hello and welcome to our video for parents across Sefton about how schools are managing the COVID risk for your children. It's really important to understand that every school has a risk assessment, which should be on their website, and we're going to show you in this video what that actually means for you and your child at school.
The important message for parents is that when someone in your household has a COVID symptom, a loss of sense of taste or smell, a high temperature or a new persistent cough, that the person stays at home and self-isolates. They should then book a test. The rest of the household should isolate for 14 days or until the test comes back negative from the affected person. Once we've done a full investigation, we then contact public health and the local public health team to decide what the action should be as a school. Sometimes it will be close contact self-isolating for 14 days, and sometimes with the multiple cases, we may have to close down certain parts of the bubble or even the whole bubble.
We hope you found this video useful. Please remember, if you've got any worries or concerns, contact your school straight away. We're here to help you to make sure that you feel happy, that your children are healthy and safe at all times. Thank you again.